your VFR 1. Flip. 2. Flip. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, prepare your cameras because Stan is about to do a flipper stand. Jason, everything under control on that? Need any help with the ball? No? You okay? Alright, cool. Alright, you know what? Ladies and gentlemen, especially the ladies, I need y'all to listen up. Men, you have to stick with me and stand on this, alright? You see, ladies have always said, we men do not have self-control. So today's stand is gonna help all us men prove that wrong, alright? Justin will get it to lay down, and Justin will place a juicy piece of fish, oh that's a big fish, right in front of his face. Now Stan here has a choice. He could take the fish anytime he wants, or he could wait for the cue from Justin with his one single clap. Now even if all of you try clapping, he will not touch the fish. You can try. Alright, hang on, you guys will do this a bit faster, alright? Now I said one single clap, this is all over the place. So everybody walk with me. Everybody put both your hands up in the air. Both hands, come on, I need to see everybody put their hands up. When I count to three, you clap just once. On the count of 1, 2, 3. Alright, some of you a bit fast, some of you a bit slow. Let's keep it really tight, alright? On the count of 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Wow, you guys are impressive. Very well trained. In fact, you guys are so good. At the end of the day, when you leave the zoo, each and every single one of you can redeem a nice juicy piece of fish as well, alright? Alright guys, enough kidding around. Now it's Justin's turn to clap. He seems to be getting closer to the fish, right? Uh-huh. Look at that! There you go, excellent job of self-control. And of course, ladies and gentlemen, this shows you the close relationship that is shared between the keepers and the animal. And also, standing here, you know, if you just wait a little while more, the keepers are not going to shot him of any fish. You know what? You guys have been amazing.